I'm out here in Westmoreland, Tennessee today, putting up a guy wire for this overhead service over 4 feet. That's how I did mine. We'll see if it passes.